Maggie Botros, and last year I started my Gold Award project. An issue that I was really concerned about was how people didn't get to be excited about science the way I am. People who don't necessarily get all the same experience as I do, because I've been really lucky that I've had a mom who's really into science, and she teaches me a lot of science. So my idea was to create weekly science classes for, at first it was anybody who wanted to sign up, and now I go directly to schools who ask for it because they don't have the kinds of things that we're bringing. And we do things like dissections, just fun, hands-on science lessons that I think are really special because it comes from a kid, me. And I think the kids I'm teaching really love that. And I mean, they have so much fun with me. We become like girlfriends, and we're fun. And they send these cute little letters. And we dissect. We've done rockets, things like that. And I really think that I'm getting to share my passion with these kids, and I think that I'm making a difference.
How has your Girl Scout Leadership Institute experience tied in with your Gold Award experience?
Well, something that I've really thought was amazing, well, two things. First, I've been meeting all these people who have been telling me and showing me statistics on the importance of getting kids, and girls especially, interested in these STEM fields. I met the head of the United Space Alliance, a woman, and she kind of blew my mind. And they were giving us all career advice and statistics about how many women there are in the field compared to men. And I really feel like that's something that we can change. I mean, I feel like women are being assimilated into the field every day. And I think that's a great thing. And I really think it's important to reach out to everybody. If that includes girls too, I mean, go for it. And also, I guess I underestimated how big an organization Girl Scouts was, and getting to see all these people here who have all gotten their own gold awards, and especially the National Women of Distinction, they have made humongous differences. They are taking the world by the steering wheel, and they're taking it on. It's awesome to see all the things they're doing. They're taking their passions and turning it into something world-changing, and that's something that makes me smile, because that's something I hope to do.